Joseph, take you, Amy Lee, to be my wife. I do promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and honor you all the days of my life. Today is the first day of the rest of your lives. I love you both so much.
I'm honored to have been able to stand here with you both today and ask that you all join me in raising a glass to Mr. and Mrs. Cathcart.